All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Supercop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Guys, I don't like these. Are you fucking kidding me?
I gotta get to the station.
Thank you.
Whew.
I didn't think I was gonna make it, man. I didn't think I was gonna make it. Oh my god. Explosive. Dropped another thing, so let's examine it. Suppressor. I think that goes for the handgun.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight through. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey, bitch, why are you going? Oh,
wait.
My God.
Wait, Jill! No! Damn it!
Oh shit.
Come on, you creepy ass stalker.
Oh my god, man.
You want stars? I'll give you stars.
I ain't got time. What's up in the briefcase? Open the briefcase. More shotgun ammo. Hell yeah. Combine.
Do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way
Oh shit, I forgot to combine this and this.
I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Reload, reload. Damn, this motherfucker is still alive. How many goddamn bullets you gotta take, bro? If I come across some more shotgun ammo. Like, the thing I don't like about this RE3, well, I like RE3, but I just don't like the fact I can make some more shotgun ammo. So take this and this. Combine that with that. Reload. Come on now, that. That should have killed his. I'm sorry, you guys. I almost shit it on myself. I thought I was gonna get grabbed. Thought I was gonna get grabbed. Okay. Okay. Oh my God. Oh. Back up, bitch. Come on. Back up, bitch. Come on. Oh. Bitch, why are you running? Shoot the motherfucker. Hey, damn. You gonna fuck around and get me swallowed up, man. That shit will come in handy. But I think there's a safe room up here. Just in case, reload. Okay, everything's reloaded. Oh, another one of these, bitch. Nope. Back your ass up. Ain't on the menu, bro. Back up. Back up. Give me that extra pouch and get that gunpowder. Can I combine this with this? Nope. But I can combine this with this. Damn straight. There's no fucking. Oh my God. What's this star for? Oh, battery pack. Actually need it.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Oh, shit.
weapons?
Bitch. This is how you can tell that you getting ready to be in a boss fight when they give you an option to get anything that you need out of your inventory, which I don't hardly have shit in my inventory.
Take.
God damn, I shot his ass too, huh? Name Shane. Bitch, move. Now, you know, because I'm trying to hurry up and get this game done and over with. So, next
Carlos,
week...
it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
He ain't fucking dead.
What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Carlos, I don't know why you so concerned about it. You still ain't getting ass, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's Chris's girl. But yeah, I'll hit you guys with two hour bangers. Oh my, you guys need to just face back. There ain't shit to do. This whole quarantine thing really messed up everybody's like daily lives and stuff. Trust me. I had the options to go out anywhere. I would probably go to, maybe go to the mall, you know, go out to LA, you know. Can't do that because it's whole quarantine, you know. Crisis epidemic. Now, I can say about this Resident Evil is way different than Resident Evil 2, because on Resident Evil 2 remake, you didn't actually see any zombies eating on other people, like dead people and stuff. You only seen like zombies just walking around, just waiting for you to come in contact, play dead and all that, but for this Resident Evil, they really put in a lot of thought about it. They really did. And it's really, like, I really enjoyed playing this Resident Evil. Semi-auto shotgun barrel. Let's do it, man. Combine that. But watch. As soon as I combine it, it's gonna take two spaces. See, man? I'm like, fuck. Gunpowder. Need some more shotgun ammo.
Don't move! Shit, Jill!
Kendo, you're alright.
Yeah, alright to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Yeah. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
It's all right, Pumpkin. It's all right. That's a good girl.
So, for right now, we don't have to worry about having all this fucking heavy artillery. Because we already dealt with the Nemesis, so I don't think we're gonna deal with them, like, back to back real quick. So, I'ma just probably leave those. Save it right here. Nigga crazy. Don't wanna fucking get out the city cause your little girl got bitten and she's turning slowly, daily by daily. She gon' and when he realized that it's too late, that nobody can't save his ass, he gon' get eaten up. I don't need this anymore, so discard it. Discard the fucking... Yes, discard it. What's up, sir? Stay down until you get up. Oh, this bitch is bad, man. He has got that rocket launcher like a fucking boss.
Rocket launcher? Really?
Come on.
That monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed it.
Me too.
Explosive.
Hey, you okay? Go. Go!
Come on, forget about him!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. You'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Help fast.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. But I'm not gonna die on you and leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
don't really think a pins will push you like Barrett is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just know, they're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Nikolai!
Get off my train, shit bird!
Yeah, they changed a lot of things on Resident Evil 3. Escape from the city. Escape from the city. Oh, man. RP and D West Gate.
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date. All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Hell yeah. Get to play as my boy Carlos, man. Fuck yeah, new Shane.
Brad, stop! T.
Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry.
Locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker.
Come sorry, Brad. How the fuck are you still alive, bro? Get your dumb ass down, man. That's some bullshit. How many fucking clips do you need to put in this nigga head, man? Give me this. You better be dead.
Sorry.
That could be useful. Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah.
hell was that thing?
Don't tell me that they put the liquors on us. I think they put the liquors on us. But we're probably not gonna fight them. Oh my god, they got the liquors.
I didn't stick around. Here we go.
The fuck off my foot. The liquors! But we're not gonna fight him.
Right. Big, warm RPD welcome.